Good morning, Trojans. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Trojans.
I'm Hannah Rose.
And I'm Andy Montaner.
And it's time for Trojan News. Are you interested in art? Would you like to explore different genres and materials in a social and exposure experiment? Then join Miss Mahoney for the new HML Art Club. Meetings will be the first and second Thursday of each month during lunch and at the school in room 133.
Trojans, if you're interested in playing tennis this spring, please sign up with Coach Sands in room 221A.
Trojans, tomorrow is the second annual Turkey Bowl volleyball tournament. Woo! Tickets are $2. We have four teams, one per grade level. The sophomores won last year, will win this year.
All girls interested in trying out for softball, conditioning has started. Meet after school on the softball field. You don't need prior softball experience to condition. Come out, get in a good workout, and join a winning team. See Coach Bernstein in room 9214 for more details. Time to take a quick break. We'll be back with more Trojan News.
The Faith Club meets every Monday at 2:30 in room 9219. Stop by next Monday to see what the Faith Club is all about.
Parking decals are now on sale in the activities office. $15 for a regular parking spot, or for $25, seniors can paint their own parking spot. Please stop by the activities office for an application today.
And now it's time for Trojan Thought of the Day. Setting goals is the first step turning the invisible into the visible.
That's all for today, Trojans. Have a thriving Thursday. And remember, we are HML.